Hello, the Grandmate family.
Thank you for all your likes, comments and subscriptions. If you haven't already, may you please hit that subscribe button. Today, guys, we're going to be doing the Try an American Candy Challenge.
Yay!
So you think you were right? Bring it on, prove me wrong. Go put up a fight. The way I do will knock you down.
So we've got Hershey's cookies and cream dipped pretzels. Rosanna. Oh, Hallie. And here we go. I really like the chocolate. So nice. Yeah, I really liked the taste of it, like the flavouring.
Yeah.
I don't know what they put in
yes.
it. It's so nice whatever they put in it. Next up, Airheads Extreme Bites. Girls, I wonder what these are going to taste like.
I think they're going to taste very rainbowy.
Yeah. Hallie, here you go. Rosanna. Here we go. These are really nice.
Yeah, these are really nice.
Like, it tastes like a slush puppy, but not as cold. So next up, we've got white chocolate M&Ms.
Can you have them?
Yeah, you can. There's no nuts in it. Oh my gosh. So, Hosanna, here you go, Bubbles.
Yep.
Hallie, there you go. No, these are really nice. Yeah. I like them, they're so nice. Tastes really orangey.
Yeah. Mine tastes like kind of apple.
Yeah, when you go into it, you taste more of the flavour. Yeah. Like it starts to get more like real orange. Did you like it, Holly? Did you like it, Hosanna?
Yeah.
Next up, we've got crispy M&Ms.
Yeah.
Are you looking forward to these ones?
Oh, with M&Ms, it's so annoying.
Ali, I mean Hosanna.
Thank you. Can I have that apple one?
Apple one, here you go. And now we'll have bubble gum. So. I do not like this. These
yeah,
terrible.
I think
they do not have any taste in it.
No.
I
like them plain chocolate.
Oh. No, I just don't like them. Boo!
Boo! I just really like sweet because I'm a Jeremy Randall's.
We're gonna what?
Alright, so Hez, what have we got next?
Next we've got $1 rice paper. Is
Ooh.
That Hallie?
Is that
so nice.
So nice.
I always like this.
The taste of them, they're just lovely.
Ali, do you like them?
These were very nice.
You enjoyed them?
Ali, did you like them? Rosanna, you like
them?
Next up, guys, we've got Hannah's Jazzles White. I don't know what these are. Ali, let go. Hosanna. And here's one for me.
Yeah,
they're really nice. Nice. They're really nice. Hallie, do you like them, Bubbles? Mm. Like the chocolates are plain, but then the sprinkles over it, it makes it taste a lot better. Next up, we've got Charleston Chew. Girls, what do you think these are gonna taste like? Oh wow, chocolate.
What? Pink?
Oh no. Oh my gosh. Hallie, here you go.
In my bank.
The heck? Was that not?
Cherry.
Ah, there you go.
It tastes like bubble gum.
These are nice.
Yeah.
Are you sure you can eat them? Because the bits inside of them, the strawberry, it feels like bubble gum.
I think it's
all right. Okay. No, I like them.
I like them.
They're good. The chocolate on the outside mixed with strawberries, so nice.
Next up, guys, we've got Laffy Taffy.
I've never tasted a rainbow, but like it tastes like a rainbow, like rainbow colours all mixed together.
It tastes like something I've tasted before.
Oh, Holly. Dinner. Okay. Next up, we've got first it's candy, tropical razzles.
Can I have this
dusting? Oh, that thing.
No, Zan, you want the...
Which one?
Like...
Strawberry and banana? Or yeah,
chocolate? I like the pink one.
Bubbles! Oh my gosh, Hazan. I can't really see that thing. Pineapple. I have to spit this out.
Oh god, back.
These are really nice. So next up, we've got Now and Later splits.
You need help. Mm.
Mm.
It's bubblegummy.
Who went yet? Must be bubblegum and. Lemon. Oh my gosh, it's hard to open. Just as I put it in my mouth, I already know it's really nice.
It tastes kind of lemony, but yeah, I like it.
It's like refreshers, but with bubble gum in it.
Yeah.
That's really nice.
Just about to say that before.
Let's
just spit it out
into there. I wonder if they are.
Can you spit them out?
Yep. Really nice. I give that a thumbs up. Oh look, all our tongues are blue. Next up, we've got Mike and Ike. Look like tablets.
Yeah.
I saw somewhere that said appreciated.
I said like jelly beans. Did I ask for this one?
You had cherry, I had lemon, and Hazan had lime. Hazan, may you pass those, please?
Yep.
Next up, we have got Twizzlers Bite, Sunny. And open, here we come. Oh wow, these are hard to open. Oh my god. Oh. Here we go, opened. One, yeah. There you go, Hazan.
Thank you.
Here we go.
Put your thumbs down.
I don't like it. Nah.
Hey, really
no.
Like
these are bad. You want your butter.
Why don't you like them, guys?
Because they don't have any taste.
Yeah, same as you, Hazan. They didn't really have any taste. They didn't taste like any fruit. Last but not least, we have got Runts. Hazan, may you pass me the Runts, please?
Yep.
Here they are. And where shall I open them from? Yeah, I guess I should open them from the top. Hazan, which one?
Can I have apple? Can I have
purple for it.
Can I have?
If I can get that.
Can I have purple like Hosanna?
Okay, so one for you, Hosanna. Oh my gosh, I wonder. Hallie, just have any colour I give you.
Yeah, or you can have my purple one, then I'll have.
No,
good.
There you go, Hosanna, and I will have purple. Apple as well.
Here we go.
Oh my. Oh.
That's very sour.
No, these are nice. I thought they would have been.
No.
I thought they would have been like soft, but they're not hard. That was surprising. Hallie, did you like them bubbles? Mazana, did you like them?
No.
Okay. What did you not like about them?
They're too souring.
Oh, yeah, yours is green. How's that? Let's see your tongue. Purple! Unfortunately, that brings today's episode to an end. But girls, how did you like it?
I loved it.
Okay, Hallie, how did you like it, Bubbers?
I like it.
You know what to do. Smash the like button, put comments in the comment section below, and subscribe to our channel. See you next time, Grimwade Gang.
Bye.
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 So you think you were right? Bring it on, bring it on, boom.
As you know guys, our mum is pregnant and every week we're going to add an extra video on Wednesday at 7 o'clock on how she's feeling. Make sure you stay tuning, Grimwade Gang. Bye! Bye.